outdoors. It's fast, but it's easy. It's easy, but it's fast. Y'all want a demo, or y'all want to try it? It's easy. Hold on a second. We want a demo?
Demo.
Y'all see that? We're going to demo it tomorrow. Y'all see tomorrow? Raise your hand tomorrow. Tomorrow right here is Flip Rush. She's the one who created this dance. That's the Texas Street Party. I'm just saying, it's fast now. So we're gonna demo it for y'all. We're gonna do move one and two, and then the tag is just part of move number one at the end.
Start
right down here. You gonna say that? Can y'all see tomorrow, y'all? Yes. Okay, all right, here we go. It's real fast.
Deep out my sled, talking to the moon.
Lockstep right, lockstep left. Let me show you. It's gonna go lock, kick, and cross. Lock, kick, and cross. Quarter, quarter, V step. Right, left, right, left. And do it again?
Yeah.
On that wall, front wall, which wall y'all on?
That,
front wall, five, six, seven. Lock and right. It's lock, kick, and cross. Lock it left. Kick in cross, like half quarter, then V step, right, left. Yeah, good? The V step is just up, up, back, back. Right, right, left, left. Let's do it on this one, slow motion, same thing. Five, this one, okay? Five, six, seven, lock it right, it's right. Kick in cross, then left. Kick half V. I mean, half quarter, then V step. I was like, oh, what y'all got? Y'all good on that? I was trying to say half quarter. I said half me, but it's half quarter. Y'all tired on this wall? Let's do it on this wall. I'm looking at y'all now. Jason, I'm looking at him. Five, six, seven, lock it right and lock. Kick and cross and lock. Kick half quarter. V step, right left, right left. Do it again on this one. It's right. Kick in cross and left. Kick in cross, half quarter, V step. Right, left, right, left.
All right.
Come on, really good. How y'all feeling though? I know you look good, but how you feeling?
You want to do it again?
You want to do it again? If you ain't got it, say it, I'll do it again.
Perfect, I ain't got it. Can you do that?
One more again. Now I'm looking at you now. Teacher looking at you. Five, six, seven. Lock it up. It's right. Left, right, kick, kick and cross. So it's right, left, right, kick and cross.
Okay.
Left, right, left, kick. Do it again, right, kick and cross. Right, kick and cross, and left. Do it again, one more time, and right. Kick and cross, and left. Kick and cross. You got to do that kick and cross on both of them. You got to do it on both feet. Both. You sure you got that? All right. Once you do that right, kick and cross, and left, kick and cross. It's right, left, right, kick and cross. Left, right, left, kick and cross. Half quarter on the right foot, half quarter, V step. Right, left, right, left. You good? You do it again?
Yes.
One more game. Let's go. Let's do a look. I ain't teaching y'all one dance, man. Let's do this. Let's do this two again. Let's do part one two again. 5, 6, 7. Lock and right. Full rotation. Kick and cross and left. Half corner, V step, right, left, right, left. Do it again, lock it right and lock. Kick and cross and lock. Kick and cross, half corner, V step. Lock it right and lock. Kick and cross and lock. Kick half corner, V step. Last time, here we go, and lock. Kick and cross and lock. Headquarter, be still. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Wait, do y'all want to do part one or do part two? Come on, DJ.
Dead by myself.
5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, two, three. Headquarter, be still. Step, tick, left, right. Step, tick, right, left.
Woo!
I know. Step, tick, 1, 2. Step, tick, 1, 2. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Rock it up, right half. 1, 2, 3. Left, 3/4. 1, 2, 3. Push on the new wall. And you do it all again. Y'all see how fast it is? That's the only thing. The steps aren't hard. Y'all just saw what I did. But they are fast. We're gonna do it in slow motion all 4 walls. You see how I get the rhythm, like, it took me forever when Tee was teaching to me, it took me forever. But then when it started going fast, I don't even know what I be doing. I don't know if I be step ticking on it. I'm dancing, I don't know, should I get the laugh? But this is the way it goes. Slow motion, right foot step tick first. Step tick, 1, 2, step tick, 1, 2. Then it's right, left, right, left, right, left. A right half, 1, 2, 3. Left 3/4, 1, 2, 3. Step tick, step tick, step tick. Lock it up. Right, left, right, left. Rock it up. Right half, 1, 2, 3. Left 3/4, 1, 2, 3. Step tick, step tick, step tick. Lock it up. It's right, left, right, left. Rock it up. Right half, left 3/4. Last time, step tick, step tick, step tick. Then it's right, left. Left, right, up, half. With the 1, 2, 3, left, 3/4. And then it's over and it's still up. Keep it right.
The
rotation is 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and then the tag. The tag is this. It's half of part one with a little thing at the end. It's right, kick and cross, left. Kick and cross, sway right, sway left, V step. We stand on the front wall, do it again. It's right, kick and cross, left. Kick and cross, sway right, sway left, V step. Dance is over now.
Yeah.
Look, y'all saw how fast it is. I'm just saying. Do not follow me on y'all fire somebody. Y'all get y'all rhythm on that step kick. I'm just saying. It's fast, and I might not be doing what I was just talking to teach y'all. It might not look the same. Y'all ready?
Yes.
The only thing about it is easy, but it is fast.
Yeah.
And it ain't but 2.5 minutes long, but your heart rate will be up.
It does.
DJ, let's go some music. We got
it.
Get it in. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Step two, step three, 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 step two, step three